real estate investment. If you look online, you're gonna find 30 different strategies. But for the buy and hold, it's really, really easy. You know, lending in real estate, all you need to do is get a mortgage on a property, let your real estate agent rent it out, and do it over and over and over again. We're gonna go talk to Zion Patton. He's a client of mine. He's bought 4 houses in 3 months with us, and you're gonna figure out how to do real estate investment really, really simple. Let's go check it out. Well, I'm just gonna go on a limb and say we're boys now, me and Mr. Zion.
We are buddies.
Zion Patton. And it feels like we've known each other forever, but we've only known each other for a couple weeks, almost a couple months, right?
Yeah, I've been about probably 5 months now.
So talk about our origin story. How do we get together here?
Yeah, so I came to Texas via San Diego, got tired of the traffic, got tired of the million-dollar homes. I'd always invested in property in San Diego, but never had more than one investment at a time.
Right.
Got here, got an agent, looked at a house, and sure, he got upset with me because I didn't buy it. Fortunately, I met JJ through my agent in California, Melissa.
We didn't butt heads, but we had a different view, like philosophy, because you said, hey, I got a chunk of money, I came from Cali, and I'm like, congratulations, and you said, let's go buy a house, maybe 2. I go, no, let's do 4, probably 5.
Right, you did talk about 4, and I was on board. So the reason for investing right now, the dollar's devaluing. I mean, we borrowed trillions of dollars against the American people, if you will, increased the national debt. We ballooned it in a very short period of time.
Right.
So what's gonna happen is inflation. It's hitting, but not in the way it's going to. And also the stock market is falsely inflated right now and has been, honestly, since the beginning of the latest president.
And so you get this chunk of money and you're like, okay,
not gonna do stock market, falsely inflated, gonna crash, not gonna keep it as cash because it's sitting in the bank. It actually, your money loses value as inflation hits.
Sure.
So I'm gonna end up with less money than I started with just by doing nothing, which is a bad thing.
So we go to the strategy of 4 houses instead of 1, maybe 2. First one's about $190,000.
Now
you don't take my advice, you put this big chunk of money down.
I didn't take your advice, no. I wanted to be comfortable. If the economy changed anything, I'd have a low mortgage payment and I could never get in trouble with it.
And then I rent that in 5 days, I think.
Yeah, 5 days. And I do want to touch on that because I think it's really important, the service you offer. It's amazing.
Sure.
And he actually finds the tenant, does the background check, rents the house out, and basically just hands me the first check. And then I'm off and running with a rented house.
And then I'm done.
Not to skip to the punchline, but I now have 3 going and we're in the process of buying my 4th. All were occupied very quickly.
Sure.
And I have 0 issues and the tenants are fantastic.
Yeah, and because we look at, you know, criminal background history, their rent history, how much money they make, and then credit. And what's the end game with us?
See what happens with the election. I'll have enough cash to probably do 2 more after that.
Sure.
Do at least 2 more a year after that.
I love it. If you have a really good real estate agent with a really good investor and they trust each other, it's kind of endless, right? The possibilities are kind of endless.
It really is. Again, I didn't take your advice at first on the less money down, and I am now, and it's more money to buy houses with.
I love it.
And the return on investment, or ROC, is over 8% my first year.
Sure.
That's with the rent, that's with all the money I deposited. That's gonna exponentially grow because I don't have to put the deposits down on the house anymore. So my return on investment over 5 years is gonna be 20%.
Yep.
And what I appreciate about you, and I'll tell you, I don't think I've told you this, is that we will walk into a house and you will say, this one's not for you, bro, I'm not letting you buy it.
Oh yeah, I do.
And there's other agents I've walked with here in San Antonio that will not do that.
Sure.
And so that's why now we're obviously, we're exclusive.
That's it. We're with Facebook official. And I want to make sure, because I look at it a different way than you. I say, like, can I sell this in 20 years or 30 years, you know, when we need to? And you're looking at it as an investment. And between both of those 4 eyes, I think we got it all down.
I think we got it dialed. I'm excited to keep it going.
All right, man. Thank you so much.
Absolutely.
That's it for this week with the American Dream. We'll see you next time.